Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Boxing Out here on HoopsLounge.com with your host, Sporting Phil. The game I chose from last night, January 12, 2016, was the Cleveland Cavaliers versus the Dallas Mavericks. Not only are these two playoff contenders, but we have a couple interesting stats from the Cleveland Cavaliers that Kevin Love playing third wheelish in terms of scoring, 15 points and 11 rebounds. We had LeBron James, 27 points, 10 rebounds, and 22 points and 9 assists coming from Kyrie Irving. The big three finally coming together, and it results in a W. On the other side of the ball, we had the Dallas Mavericks, led by Chandler Parsons, 100% needs to step up his game, and having Dirk Nowitzki with 17 points and 11 rebounds, 14 points and 12 rebounds by Zaza Pachulia, hashtag NBA vote. The interesting part here, we had the Cleveland Cavaliers winning the game, even though they only shot 41% from the field compared to 49% from the Dallas Mavericks. About even in three-point shooting and almost exactly even in free throws. Just basically means they took a whole lot more shots in terms of turnovers and just possessions. When you look at it, the Dallas Mavericks had 79 total shots for the game compared to 97 for the Cleveland Cavaliers. So it shows you don't need to score high efficiency as long as you have the ball all the time. And when we look at the rebound numbers for Cleveland, 46 to 44, again, pretty cool. You know, these two are pretty decent teams, but Cleveland Cavaliers, better team coming out on top. I want to know who you guys thought was the best performance of last night's game. And for everything, this and more, remember to join us here on Tucson.